Hi, I'm Chef Bailey, a private chef with chefbailey.com, and I'm standing in the kitchen of Melba's 125 with the owner and chef herself, Miss Melba. Hey, Melba.
Hey, Chef Bailey. How are you? I am great, and I'm also hungry.
Oh, perfect. Today we're going to be making a pastrami and Swiss panini, which is a great recipe for your Super Bowl party. And it's really simple, too. So it's one of these great little things that you can kind of set up a station once again and just, you know, have people do it themselves. For the purpose of this one, though, I'm just really using pastrami, Swiss, some tomato, a little mayonnaise. Okay. So it's real simple. You know, everybody's made sandwiches before, so there's nothing, you know, crazy about this. But we'll just throw a little mayo.
Okay.
Or a lot, depending on what you like. Some pastrami.
Yum.
And some people like to sizzle their pastrami maybe in advance with some onions.
Mm.
I like to think of different creative things you can do with this sandwich, but I like a lot of cheese.
Cheese.
So we'll get that cheese on there.
Okay.
And some tomato, thinly sliced. Let me just grab that with my hand.
Okay.
Top that. Get your grill going.
Okay.
Probably about 325. Close that. About 5-10 minutes tops.
Okay.
And you have a great pastrami and Swiss panini sandwich. Look
yummy
at that.
Yummy. Now, this is something that me and my girlfriends can get together and do while you guys are watching the Super
watching
Bowl.
Watching the Super Bowl, exactly. Yep. While you watch Beyonce.
While I watch Beyonce.
Exactly. Thank you, Melba.
Chef Bailey, thank you.